minutes, but this is going to be a filler vlog. Today I'm going for a drive up Pikes Peak and I'm just gonna bring you guys along with me. Yep, I'm gonna be taking this. It's about 6:30 in the morning right now, so it's pretty dang early, but unless you wanna be going up to top of Pikes Peak with a bunch of traffic, you have to get out there pretty early, so that is what I'm doing right now. Now there is one downside to going up Pikes Peak this early in the morning. For example, right now down here in Colorado Springs, it's about 55 degrees. At the top of Pikes Peak, it's about 30. So I do obviously have a jacket with me. I don't need it right now because 55 isn't that cold. But yeah, that's one downside of it. But other than that, it's still a really fun drive, obviously. And yeah, you guys will see it. Well, it's about 7:12. The gate opens at 7:30, and there's still quite a bit of cars here. But not to worry, everything goes usually pretty quickly. It's still going to be a really fun drive. It's not like I'm planning to race up the mountain or anything, obviously. But yeah, it'll just be a real fun drive to just get out here and just see the road and kind of explore. made it up to the top. Not that I figured we'd have any issues, but it's an absolutely crazy view up here. You probably can't even see it on camera, but you can see way, way out there. So this is at one of the lookout points, the very top of Pikes Peak here. It's probably a good couple thousand foot drop, but it's absolutely beautiful up here. Down there, you can see Crystal Lake. Right over there, and right over there. Absolutely amazing. Now most people, when they come up here for the donuts on top of the mountain. I'm not currently in the mood for anything sweet, so I'm just gonna head back down now. And hopefully get some more video footage for you guys, because obviously it's absolutely beautiful up here. visiting Pike National Forest. It's absolutely beautiful up in here, and if you guys ever have a chance to be able to make it up here, I highly recommend it because it's just a beautiful drive, beautiful views, and if you're in the mood for sweets, amazing donuts at the top, and you'll never get those types of donuts anywhere else just because they're elevation donuts. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it's a quick little vlog. It's just something I wanted to put up here just to see what you guys think. Just remember, don't quit on a body that won't quit.